So some people call these training wheels for tiling. I don't really care if the end result is what matters to me. And if this can get you a little bit more precise using leveling clips, even on smaller tiles like this, 6x6s, I don't care what it looks like as far as the installation goes, but the end product is what really matters. So these clips, allowing you to make sure that you don't have any lippage in between the tiles, is worth the extra effort.